Hello, today we are looking at Soviet buildings for Soviet missiles. No, but for real, we're gonna look at this building that houses the USSR ballistic missile, and it was made by my friend Jack. So, real quick, we're gonna see the inside of the building with the missile in it, and we're gonna go to our correspondent who's on the field, and he's gonna give us a demonstration on what this thing can do. So, to you, Bob.
Okay, hi. We're in the field, as you can see. Behind me are some police and fire trucks, EMS units, stuff like that. This is very dangerous, so, don't try this at home. We're gonna do it right now, and you can see, the potential of a ballistic missile. So here we go. Boom. Very dangerous, as you can see. I'm gonna do it one more time. Here we go. Boop. Boop. There we go. Very dangerous. Very, very dangerous. Do not try this at home. Thank you, and, have a good day.
Alright, thanks, Bob. So, you can see the potential of these things are very, very dangerous, and they're not to be messed with. And, this is my friend Jack, like I said, he did an okay job. This was supposed to be like a dome building, but he kind of messed up, and there's a whole story behind that. But anyway, that's pretty much it. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy it. If you have anything you want me to build, I'll leave a comment below, and, I'll give it a shot. So, again, thanks for watching. And I will see you guys next time. I thought that video was pretty awesome. I hope you did. So, here are some other videos. And if you like those two videos, you can click in the middle and subscribe. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you later.